Over our lifetimes, we humans might change shape a bit or sprout some weird hairs, but we have basically the same body the entire time, which seems normal. But most animal species, somewhere around 80%, actually swap out their body parts or their entire bodies for new ones at some point during their lives. This process, known as metamorphosis, seems like a weird, complicated thing to do, but it actually solves a problem lots of animals have. Hi, I'm Kate, and this is Minute Earth. When a mayfly is born, its priority is to eat as much as possible to grow as much as possible. So the mayfly larva is basically an eating machine. It spends months gobbling up enough food to swell to 30 times its initial size. Eventually, though, its priority shifts to baby making, and the body it's got isn't ideal for finding a mate. So it gets a new one. The animal equivalent of a mate-seeking missile. Mayfly adults, which don't even have working digestive systems, have just one purpose: to find a mate and pass on their genes before dying within a day or two. In other words, metamorphosis frees critters up to specialize on what matters most in different stages of their life. Like this young critter, which floats around in the ocean, riding the currents far and wide, before eventually sinking to the seafloor and transforming into this, much more recognizable creature, an adult starfish. This pattern of metamorphosis, from a far-ranging larva built for dispersal to a much less mobile adult specialized for putting down roots and reproducing, actually occurs in most ocean-dwelling invertebrates. Not only does switching body types help animals achieve different goals throughout their lives, it also enables them to find and eat different things, which means that in species that metamorph, juveniles don't have to compete with adults for food. So instead of asking why so many animals undergo these big changes, maybe we should really be asking why even more animals don't. Some of it may have to do with the disadvantages of metamorphosis. Changing body types takes a ton of energy, and as an animal sheds its old body and gains a new one, all sorts of problems can pop up. These risks and costs might be why most animals that do metamorph only do it once. Other species can get by without swapping bodies at all. For example, animals that care for their young, helping their babies thrive in a not yet optimal body, and those with big brains that enable flexibility and problem solving, can make a single body type work throughout many different life stages. Then there's the biological complexity of this whole thing. Building different body types from a single genome requires a complicated sequence of genes being activated and unactivated. This kind of system seems to have only evolved a few times. One single instance is likely responsible for the vast majority of the shape-shifting animals out there. We humans are part of that minority of species that hasn't evolved the ability to swap out our bodies wholesale for a new version. And, because of our big brains and doting parenting style, probably never will. And while it would be cool to suddenly sprout wings, I'm grateful that we humans don't need to. This video is sponsored by Mondly, which is offering 96% off lifetime access during their back-to-school sale at mondly.app/MinuteEarth. Mondly's a language learning app that lets you learn any of 41 different languages through a series of daily lessons and weekly and monthly quizzes. Mondly teaches languages by focusing on super practical lessons that you can actually use in your everyday life. Let's say you're working on leveling up a second language, like I am. I can pick modules that focus specifically on a particular task, like how to send a better email in Spanish. So it's actually useful and easy to use, which is probably why more than 100 million people use it. To get started today and take advantage of their back-to-school sale, head to mondly.app/MinuteEarth or simply click the link in the description. Thanks, Mondly.